Hey guys, Andrew here from Robina Chiropractic Wellness Center. Now today on the Chiro Couch, we're going to talk about slip discs. What are they? What are the symptoms? And how do you actually treat a slip disc? But before I get into it, I just want to let you know it's not actually a slipping of a disc. You see, when a vertebrae tilts left or right, it causes the disc to bulge to one side when that disc becomes injured. So the most common cause of a bulging disc is if you've had a misalignment of the spine for a very long time. And the little structures around the side, these ligaments of the disc, slowly deteriorate and bulge and bulge and bulge. And because these discs are mostly made up of water, it is going to bulge this way when your spine tilts that way. So whether it's bulging, whether it's prolapsing, what's going to happen is as it bulges, it pushes on those little nerves as they come out from the side. And wherever that nerve goes to, that nerve won't work as well. Now, it might give you pain. It might give you loss of function, like you might not have strength in the fingers if you've got a problem in the neck. Or if you've got a disc bulge in your lower back, you might get searing pain down the back of the leg, known as sciatica. So there's lots of different ways of treating this problem, but the most important thing is that you have to diagnose it properly first. Is it bulging left? Is it bulging right? Or is it bulging towards the spinal cord? And we need to make sure that we don't make these things worse. So we can do x-rays, we can do MRIs and CT scans to diagnose these properly. Now, chiropractors have been known for a very long time to help with back problems, and we're well trained in dealing with disc issues. So if you've got a back problem, there's a good chance that we can help you. And in our office, we've got special rehab tools that can train your spine to stop sitting crooked so you don't get those recurrent lower back or neck issues. So if you think you do have a back problem, call the office or message us below, type in the word disc, and we'll get in contact with you and do the rest from there. So I hope that clears that up. If you have a disc bulge, or you might know it as a slip disc, and I'll speak to you soon. Bye for now.